Applying Ray Dalio's principles to your own life involves a mix of self-reflection, embracing challenges, and strategic planning. Here's how you can start your new journey.
将雷达利奥的原则应用到你自己的生活中，涉及到自我反思、接受挑战和战略规划。您可以透过以下方式开始新的旅程。
Embrace failure as a learning tool. Don't be afraid to take on challenges that might lead to failure. Each failure is a lesson that brings you closer to your goals.
将失败作为学习工具，不要害怕接受可能导致失败的挑战。每一次失败都是一课，让你更接近你的目标。
Diversify your experiences. Just like diversifying investments, seek out a variety of life experiences. This can help you understand what you truly enjoy and excel at.
多样化你的经历，就像多元化投资一样，寻求各种生活经验，这可以帮助你了解你真正喜欢和擅长的事情。
Set clear principles. Define what is important to you and let these principles guide your decisions. Write them down to solidify your commitment to them.
设定清晰的原则，定义对你来说重要的事情，并让这些原则指导你的决策，写下它们以巩固你对他们的承诺。
Be open-minded. Stay curious and open to new ideas and perspectives. This will help you adapt and grow in a rapidly changing world.
保持开放心态，保持对新想法和视角的好奇和开放，这将帮助你适应并在快速变化的世界中成长。
Seek help when needed. Remember that you don't need to have all the answers. It's okay to ask for help and collaborate with others.
在需要时寻求说明，记住你不需要有所有的答案，向他人寻求帮助并与他人合作是可以的。
Reflect on your mistakes. Take time to think about what went wrong and how you can improve. Reflection turns experience into insights.
反思你的错误，花时间思考哪里出了问题以及你如何可以改进。反思将经验转化为洞察力。
Balance risks and rewards. Consider the potential benefits and drawbacks of your decisions. Taking calculated risks can lead to significant rewards.
平衡风险和回报，考虑你决策的潜在利益和缺点，采取计算过的风险可以带来重大回报。
Stay humble. No matter how much you achieve, stay humble. There's always more to learn and room for improvement.
保持谦逊，无论你取得多大成就都要保持谦逊，总有更多的学习空间和改进空间。
Align your life with your nature. Understand your strengths and weaknesses, and align your life choices with your natural inclinations.
使你的生活与你的本性相一致，了解你的优点和缺点，并使你的生活选择与你的天性倾向相一致。
Deal with reality. Face your challenges head on and deal with them directly. Avoiding problems only makes them worse.
面对现实，直面你的挑战并直接处理它们，回避问题只会使它们变得更糟。
By integrating these principles into your daily life, you can create a framework for personal and professional growth that reflects Ray Dalio's approach to successRemember, it's a continuous process of learning and adapting. Good luck on your journey. Thank you for watching.
透过将这些原则融入您的日常生活，您可以创建一个个人和职业成长框架，反映雷达利奥的成功之道。请记住，这是一个持续学习和适应的过程。祝你好运，多谢收看。